Hurry up, go. No.
Get out of here for my seat.
Wait. Hold up, wait a minute. You want to go now? I'm getting you out of here. Go, Polly.
Oh. Now, you wouldn't still be here unless that diamond was here. I want my cut.
Ain't nothing to cut. I'm trying to, but I gotta get the diamond first.
Well, go get it. I'll wait.
I'm trying to. First, I gotta run the sting on this drug dealer.
You a goddamn liar.
What, I make this shit up? Now go, Telly. Get out of here. I'll see you at Lou's tomorrow.
Now, man, I wanna talk about this. Wait a minute. I don't know what you're doing, but it ain't gonna work. Hey, let me get my gun back.
Hey, look, maybe this isn't a good idea, you know?
Sir, this is a great idea. It'll work.
Brilliant.
Now, the floor's gonna be looking for this.
We know what we're doing, Detective.
Oh, I'm a detective now.
Detective, can you give us a level, please? All right, Detective. Now, now the objective here is to have these individuals look upon you as if you were one of them, a member of the criminal underworld. So it's important that your actions, your speech, and your general mode of behavior is all congruent with their expectation of a fellow criminal.
Oh, okay, I get it. Sort of walk the walk.
That's right.
Yeah.
You have to look, act, and even think like a criminal. And you're gonna have to change your speech patterns, too. Most criminals like to use slang terminology and profanity and so forth, especially with regard to police and authority figures.
Oh, you mean like, shut the hell up, you dickless FBI?
Yeah, that's right. That'll do.
You stupid ass.
I said that'll do.
No, you tight ass.
Enough!
All right, listen up. LaFleur's a killer. If he senses anything amiss, Malone is going to be in one hell of a tight spot.
Yeah, I understand. I got it.
Now, we're going to act in concert with the FBI today.
Carlson, if anything happens to me, forget everything I ever told you.
You mean about internal affairs?
No, Carlson. I mean about everything.
Detective, saddle up.
Okay.
Okay, good luck.
Carlson, remember, forget it.
Time to go.
Detective, if my client gets so much as a scratch on him while he's in your custody, I won't stop until your badge is revoked and you're thrown in jail. Okay, you got me?
You can't touch me.
Detective!
You'll be fine, Counselor. Malone, let's get this show on the road.
Drive, buckle up.